Solvation. Chemical reactions often take place in solutions. Except for some unsolvable problems, our everyday lives are full of solutions. Solutions can also be found in food, drinks, cleaning supplies, and tools. Moreover, even in our bodies, during biochemical processes. In the field of chemistry, a solution is a homogeneous mixture containing several substances. The main components of a solution are the solvent and the solute. Generally, in a solution, there is a larger amount of solvent than solute. Let's try some chemical experiments on two-component solutions. In the following examples, the most commonly used natural solvent, water, will play the main role. In the first case, chalk powder will be mixed with water. In the second example, we'll use milk powder and finally, some sugar. Which do you think is a true solution of the three mixtures? Yes, you're right. Since sugar can perfectly dissolve in water, they form a homogeneous mixture. As chalk powder is immiscible in water, their mixture is heterogeneous. The mixture of water and milk powder particles that are smaller than 500 nanometer form a colloid. And now, chemical heroes, take your test tubes out. Let's observe the beautiful dissolving process of colorful solutes. Potassium permanganate powder, for instance, turns purple when being dissolved in water. Copper sulfate crystals, however, paint the water blue. As you can see, its blue color is getting deeper and deeper. The phenomenon during which the particles of the solute dissolve in the particles of the solvent is called diffusion. The solvent and the solute interact with each other. The original chemical bonds break and new ones form. The molecules of the solute are getting surrounded by water molecules, resulting in the formation of hydrated ions. Solvation is a physical process. Nevertheless, not only a solid can function as a good solute in aqueous solutions, gases and liquids can also dissolve in water. Soda water or sparkling juices are basically water charged with carbon dioxide. Oxygen dissolved in water is indispensable to the existence of aquatic life. Similarly, many liquids can easily dissolve in water as well. You shouldn't use undiluted vinegar as a salad dressing, but rather a mixture of water, vinegar, and a little sugar. Adding some water to undiluted syrups or lemon juice can be a really refreshing drink. Solvation in a nutshell. Homogeneous mixtures contain a larger amount of solvent than solute. The most frequent natural solvent is water. Solvation is a physical change. During diffusion, the particles of the solute perfectly dissolve in the particles of the solvent.